Welcome back, everyone. You may be actually trying to figure out when the next version of the Town Halls are going to be coming out for Clash of Clans. So this next one is going to be called Town Hall Level 15. As most of you know, they use, you know, the numbers typically, and we kind of have to kind of think back to when the previous versions of the Town Halls came out. That way, in order for us to actually make sure and, you know, kind of guess when the future versions are going to come out. So typically what Clash of Clans is doing, you know, from the previous versions that we've had, is that every year and a half, there seems to be about a year and a half between each and every update for the Town Halls. Now, usually that ends up being the case, so we can expect to see Town Hall 15 actually probably coming out in the winter of 2022. So probably sometime come October to about December, possibly even going into 2023. I doubt it's going to be that late, but typically since it is about a year and a half when each Town Hall comes out, we should expect to see the next Town Hall actually coming out in 2022, probably coming around that winter time frame. Now again, it's not a guarantee, but if we had to guess, that's pretty much what we had to kind of go through. So remember, as of right now, Town Hall 14, level 14, is the highest we can go. Level 15, we could probably end up seeing come out probably around that 2022 timeframe towards the end of this year. So that pretty much covers it up for the most part. If you guys have any other questions or anything like that, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.